trousers were new. How many more grounds were there to heal? This day is gonna age me a month.
Roshanako.
There you go. Let's swap. Coming through. Sorry. Thank you. Keep your eyes open.
Why are you so jumpy?
I'm not jumpy. It's just there's quiet, and then there's too quiet. Maz, Armin, corruption, corrupted. Why couldn't I have fallen into a canyon full of lost Amazons?
You're lost, Basha. It looks quiet.
Don't say it's quiet. Don't ever say it's quiet. Any idea where the fertile ground is?
Up there. Shall we try and heal it?
The hunter's gotta be around here somewhere. And I get the feeling he's territorial. Why do we always have to go towards the bad guys? Is there another way up there?
Just that plate.
No element of surprise, then. Good. I like playing fair. Any ideas?
I saw another plate over there. We'll have to get round to it.
Keep an eye out for our friend. Heard it when it was quiet.
Thank you.
He can't hear you.
He can't?
And you're an ugly mother, too!
What? I hope that smell isn't me. You.
This place is quiet.
Quiet, but not at peace.
I'm really starting to feel all this in my shoulders. You couldn't give me a back rub, could you?
That's right, I couldn't.
Should we find some more of those light things?
Thank you.
no go, right?
It's aren't active. We can't do anything here.
These plates work?
We have. The fertile ground's at the top of that window, but we'll have to go around the outside of it to get to the plates.
What's behind the black gate?
When we ruled this land, each of the corrupted had a stronghold. If we can weaken their hold on the land, the gate should open. Then we can finish them.
I see Armin wanting to build windmills.
He didn't. They were here before him.
Those windmills don't look 1,000 years old.
After Armin was defeated, the Ura rebuilt them. They've fed the new city here ever since.
You know, I wish some more good guys would turn up. I'd say it was from the ominous and forbidding school of architecture.
The fertile ground is...
at the top of the tower. Well, they wouldn't put it on the ground floor, would they? That's it! Help me! Into this mess.
Well, then we'd better learn to speak donkey.
How do we go on from here? Well done! Settling down, milling flour for a minute.
Really?
Are you kidding? How boring would that be?
Behind those gears up there.
Cranks and gears, gears and cranks. Isn't there just something we can hit to make it work?
Why don't you try moving those cranks?
Does it need this many controls?
I think one gear turned the millstone. The other must have said how fine the flour was ground.
Is flour relevant right now?
I think the one on the right moves the gears. The other sets their timing. There. The gear moved. This is just going to take a little patience.
Turn it.
Push! Okay, I'm ready. Get up there. Gears and cranks. You know, most of the temples I've visited had bungee stakes, the occasional fake wall, maybe some guards. You hit a few things and everything's great.
Well, maybe the people that put this together wanted to make something that lasted. Did the job well.
Windmills, a hobby of yours?
If you don't understand how a city works, you can't help its people.
Spend your time making a mill, saving, preparing. Might as well be between the millstones with life grinding you down. Patience is overrated.
And you've never heard that good things are worth waiting for?
Good things are good things. Why wait?
one's a bit more complicated. You need to...
Move the cranks to move the gears? Yeah, I figured.
Just be patient. Patience brings rewards.
So does walking into a harem covered in chocolate.